just believe in it. Don't touch your eyes, nose, mouth unnecessarily. Wash your hands with soap more frequently and for at least 20 seconds.
Why are you wearing a mask in the house? Just staying safe. No need, I guess. Let's do that exercise. Is the virus airborne? Don't know. Does it spread through water?
I don't know.
Online food?
Don't know.
Birthday cake?
Don't know.
Fruits?
Don't know.
Vegetables?
Don't know.
I know you know nothing.
Why are you applying it to the keyboard?
I'm going to touch it.
You have been touching it all the time.
Okay. Can I ask you some questions?
Okay.
Do you know in Mumbai there is Delta variant?
Mumbai is 700 kilometers away.
Do you know many people in UK are getting infected?
UK is 7,000 kilometers away.
Do you know there is Lambda variant in Peru?
Peru is 12,000 kilometers away.
Do you think International Space Station is the safest place right now?
International Space Station is... I don't know.
I know you know nothing.
What are you doing, Arjun?
I got the new mouse that I ordered.
Oh, why are you dressed like an astronaut?
Just stay safe while getting the parcel.
One mask and gloves are enough, I guess.
More is always better, I guess.
Do masks protect from the virus?
Yes.
Do gloves work?
Yes.
Sanitizer kills the virus?
Yes.
Soap kills the virus?
Yes.
Does the virus spread through contact?
Yes.
Does the virus spread through email?
Yes.
Wrong! I know you know nothing. Vishnu!
What?
My keyboard is not working.
Let me have a look. Well, it looks like you sanitized it too well.
Oh no! What should I do now? Do I need to buy a new spill-proof keyboard?
I might know nothing, but I know for sure that fear is a bad thing. Get rid of the fear first. We can think about your keyboard later.
Yes, I will. Vishnu, shall we go out and buy a new keyboard?
Being fearless does not mean you can go out everywhere without getting vaccinated. Be smart. Order it online.
Okay, sounds good. I will.
A senior minister has warned that a third spike of coronavirus infections is possible. Thank you.
Daily COVID cases in India.
India has reported 1,15,736 new COVID cases. That's the breaking news coming in. This is a record surge since the pandemic started. 630 deaths in the last 24 hours. These are some worrisome figures coming in, viewers. This is...
schools will close for most people just a day after the Prime Minister urged parents of primary children to send them back to classroom.
Yeah.